I love it with that stuff.
And we were face to face about 5 feet apart.
In fact, if we go back to the site where Rogue Bear was, you go down the ladder this time, and I think you're ready to do that.
I'm going to go down first at full draw. I'm going to catch him on a charge.
Wasp nest is really tight. You got to be extremely quiet. The bears come in under the stand a lot, and they're just right there, tight. You don't have much more than a 10-yard shot in any direction.
No shot.
He turned to 180, started to walk away, and I hollered. And I took a couple lunges at him. Hey, bear, here, bear. And he turned like this. Broadside, knocked him down.
Jeff Creek is in here, and old cap is just when he turned. Right here is old cap.
Give him some locks.
One thing we do here on a constant basis, we're constantly always looking for new bait sites in our area. We're expanding, we go further out.
The reason why I came back to this bait is because the lid that he's screwing down right now was ripped off. And Dan said, whatever ripped that off is a huge bear.
Thank you.
Mike, I believe your wife has shot a book bear.
There's four of us here in camp right now, and then we have some across the river. And you want to see some bears, you need to come with Trophy Book Outfitters.
So what do you think of this black bear hunting, Larry?
I'm hooked. Really hooked.
I think at night I've seen about 5 bears. First time I ever been hunting for bears, so that was quite an adventure to see that part of it. The experience has been great. It's been good food, good people. It's been a great experience, a lot of fun. So you see a lot of bears, a lot of bears. I just cannot express that enough. If you're patient enough, you're going to have a good experience and a good hunt.
Other bears come in. This one finally returned, chased the others away. I waited until it was comfortable and eating popcorn and had a really easy, precise shot. Ran about 20 yards and dropped dead. So we have some real success to show what happens when you hunt with Trophy Book Outfitters.
The baits were great, the stand was great. The area where I was hunting was just absolutely gorgeous as far as the bear trails coming into it and the activity that, you know, seemed to be going on around it. First night on the stand and I get to watch 2 bears for probably 4 hours out of the 5 or so I was on the stand. Just can't beat it.
I was fortunate enough to take 2 bears in one evening. She started to climb up into the tree stand, which was a little freaky. Anyway, that was exciting. That's exhilarating to be 5 feet away from this bear looking at face to face. It was a great night. 2 bears in one day. I set a record for Mesa, Arizona.
So exciting. A lot of fun. People here are great. The whole experience, every hunter ought to experience. Bears, it's really, it'll give you a real adrenaline rush. It's exciting to go up and stand, see the bears come in camp. It's first rate. Food's great, you'll gain weight. Everything is just perfect. You don't want to go home, really.